So who is the cub at the end of The Lion King? Released in 1994, The Lion King: Six New Adventures was a collaboration of children's short stories which depicted events after the original film, provided backstory on some of the characters like Scar, and introduced the young cub presented at the end of The Lion King, whom they called Kopa.